York is not the WWE champion, despite the fact he's carrying the title. He stole that championship earlier tonight when Orton and Legacy ambushed and beat Batista, sending the animal to the hospital.
Well, unfortunately, Orton may only be seconds away from being the WWE champion, unless somehow Batista can return.
First things first. Ted DiBiase and Cody Rhodes just defeated the Colognes, which means they are number one contenders for the Unified Tag Team Championship. Speaking of championships, I hope Batista doesn't use what happened to him earlier as an excuse not to show up tonight. As a benefit for those of you who missed what happened, here it is for you one more time.
It was earlier tonight when Monday Night Raw won on the air. Batista had been celebrating his championship victory when the trap was laid. The ambush took place by Legacy.
Yeah, Batista, a champion less than 24 hours, already being mugged and assaulted by Legacy. But Batista somehow holding his own until Cody Rhodes with a steel chair into that left elbow of Batista's. And from there, it was all downhill for the Animal.
It was a pack attack by Legacy, focusing on the injured arm of Batista. And the Animal would be defenseless, helpless in the middle of the ring, his arm locked, trapped in that chair.
Well, this was absolutely reprehensible. I mean, this is going to be hard to watch. We warn you right now. But Randy Orton, with Batista being held down, exerting all the pressure that he can. Look at him even using the ropes as leverage until Batista's arm just absolutely snaps.
Well, we heard Batista say, but he thought the arm was broken.
Yeah. Batista being taken unceremoniously out of the arena and away in an ambulance. Oh, it's a far cry from what Dave thought was going to happen here tonight.
Let's do my title.
Let me remind you what Vicky Guerrero said earlier tonight before she resigned. I am entitled to a championship rematch tonight. In the unlikely event that Batista does not show up or answer to the count of 10, I will be awarded the WWE Championship by forfeit. Now let's get on with it.
This is Monday Night Raw. We are live at the Cajun Dome.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Championship. Introducing first, the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds. He is the former WWE Champion, invoking his rematch clause, Randy Orton. And his opponent, from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Batista!
Well, that's merely the formalities. Well, the referee has to ring the bell to start this match, if you want to call it.
Whoa! Could it be?
Well, we said if it's humanly possible, Dave would come back. I can't imagine what kind of condition Dave is in, but
not so sure what to make of this.
Count him. 10. To the count of 10.
Count now.
I don't think the referee is going to have any choice but to start the match and perform the 10 count.
Batista has a count of 10 to get out here. What is the champion?
Is it?